Unkindled are we, and fast on the trail of the Lords absconded. Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage Endless and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? What's wrong with you? Can you even hear me? If you can, cease this at once. Before it's too late. I see, as clear as day. You are a vile, starved beast. Much too courageous. Massive. I can't die here. My dear goddess. Slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do? Finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. Ah, so you've chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Clear as day. You are a vile, starved beast. Much too dangerous for her. Beasts. Don't you ever forget just what it is you're ravaging. You are unbecoming of a finger. Neither she nor I will have you find us. Well, well. Never expected to see you here. Felt sorry for the poor thing in all her festering glory. And now you want to ravage her soul as well. I sow the seeds, I'll prune the mess. I, Leonard, swear so upon my vows to the goddess. No one will despoil her soul. Certainly no beast rat. What do you want with her soul? Isn't flesh enough for a sick beast? Leonard, swear on my vows to the goddess.